There's always been a fascination with the stories that chronicle war and history, and Forrest Gump and the Aviators author Winston Groom is exploring one of the most impactful wars ever in his new book, The Allies. Here's an inside look.
Award-winning movies like The Imitation Game, Dunkirk, and Darkest Hour have showcased lesser-told stories of World War II, such as strategy, heroism, and struggles behind the scenes. Groom's latest book, The Allies, Roosevelt, Churchill, Stalin, and the Unlikely Alliance That Won World War II, also dives deep into the driving forces behind the Allied victory, telling the true story of three very unlikely men forming an alliance in one of the biggest wars in history. He dives deep into their personalities, motivations, goals, and fears in this captivating book. Groom's military experience enhancing his understanding of Roosevelt, Churchill, and Stalin, and how they were able to work together during a world war despite the mistrust.
What you learn in the Army is cooperation. Everybody has got to cooperate, and you have to place some trust in people, even though you might not trust them. You have to put some trust in them, and nothing will get done. And I believe that that same principle applies to the alliance between Churchill, Roosevelt, and Stalin. Roosevelt was a politician. He knew that you got to compromise to get things done. And he did that, and he was willing to do that, and willing to bend over backwards for Stalin, who was adamant in his demands. Britain realized by the end of the war that she was going to have to give up her empire. The empirical countries no longer wanted to be part of the empire, and she couldn't afford it. So it was a messy ending to a very ferocious fight, but we all came out and threw at it somehow.
The Allies, Roosevelt, Churchill, Stalin, and the Unlikely Alliance That Won World War II is available wherever books are sold.